Welcome back to a new vlog. It's Joanna here.
And Franco.
Before we start this vlog, please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and be part of our little family.
Yes, yes, yes.
So, medyo mahaba-haba tong story nito kasi since me and Franco are together, we've been trying to apply a visa for me para makapunta ng UK. So the first visa we applied ano no, was last year.
It was about 1 year ago now, wasn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, 1 year ago, and unfortunately, it got rejected. So
this is the second time now that we are applying for the UK visa, and well, you know, we've been waiting for the result now for 4 months, isn't it?
4 months, yeah.
For 4 months. So this is kind of one of the reasons I'm here at the moment to wait.
Okay, yeah, that's why we have to fly back here in Manila from Butuan kasi nga nag-text na sa akin that my passport is ready to pick up. So yes, last time that we applied a visa, it was really frustrating. I cried.
Oh, yeah.
And Franco was way back in UK that time, and I was alone in Manila by myself, and it was just very frustrating kasi nga, diba, like my intention to go to the UK at that time was to be with Franco kasi nga it's really hard with LDR.
We also thought the best thing to do for us to be kind of closer together,
yeah,
and to be with each other every day was for Joanna to try and come to the UK.
Yeah, so
so we thought that was the best thing, and we're actually really kind of nervous about today, right?
Because they just texted me that it's ready to pick up, but they did not say what's the result.
So we don't even know the result. We have to go there, collect it, open it, and then we will find out if it's thumbs up or thumbs down.
I'm very nervous. I don't want to cry again.
Oh. My money's on Joanna crying no matter the result. If it's okay, cry. If it's bad, she'll cry.
So. Oh yeah, I'm very emotional, guys. Grabe, sobrang emotional ko na tao kahit pala tawa ako. Pero
and this
yes,
also is going to be life changing for us, right? Because
yeah,
based on the decision, we'll kind of determine our future.
Yes. Kung approve man means we need to move back to UK. So kailangan na namin kumayod ulit. So fingers crossed, and guys, samahan nyo kami ngayon i-pick up ang aking pasporte.
See you there.
Woo! See you guys. So guys, andito na kami sa DFS Makati. Hello, I'm scared again.
This is the walk that will determine if yes or no. Because there's so many stairs.
I'm scared, little love.
So we're getting closer and closer, guys. Oh, look, these are all the visas. Australia visa, Dubai, New Zealand, UK. So guys, no camera is allowed inside. So, and I'm not allowed in either. So it's just going to be Joanna going in, and when she comes back out, she will have the envelope with the result. So, fingers crossed. Good luck. So guys, I've actually come downstairs now because, oh, there she is. She has the result in her hand. So what, hang on, in that envelope is the decision, right?
Yeah.
Yes or no.
Let's open it again.
Huh? Again? How do you feel?
I'm nervous.
Really? I'm nervous a little bit too now.
I'm nervous again.
So what happened when you went inside? You just had to wait?
Yeah, just for a little bit because you need to pick up the passport. It's in the vault.
Really?
Yeah.
OMG guys, the decision's in there already.
Ooh.
Let's just go somewhere.
Yeah?
A bit more private.
I'm scared, man. Are you ready?
Should I just film you?
Yeah.
So I'm not gonna see this. OMG. Everything is in this small little package. Oh. Shouldn't it say on the letter?
OMG!
OMG, it's approved! We cannot believe it! Oh, love! Ricky!
OMG!
got approved.
Oh my god, it's approved.
How did you feel? Oh my god, I thought you would just say on the letter.
It's approved luggage.
Approved.
My face, look. My face.
Oh, I can't believe it. I didn't think anything could go wrong, but you know, you always have a doubt in the back of your mind, right?
I know.
So guys, because we've been, you know, applying for this visa for so long, we always had a bit of a doubt, didn't we, in the back of our minds that anything, just one small thing could just ruin the application. But we're so happy now that it's been approved and finally we can travel to the UK. After how many years we've been waiting? 2 years?
2 years.
2 years now we've been waiting for this moment, and finally it's done.
Okay.
You see?
So guys, naka-uwi na kami sa bahay. We had lunch sa baba. And hindi na kami nakapag-vlog because it was too hot today.
Too hot. And it was kind of, the lunch was kind of a celebration, right?
Oh, nag-lunch
kami. Small celebration.
Thai food. Thai food yung kinain naman. So, ipapakita namin sa inyo yung kasama sa loob, yung letter. So, Franco will read.
So, we haven't actually read the letter yet.
Oh, hindi pa namin
nabasa. This will be the first time. And this is just a letter from the UK Visa's office giving some more information. So it says you must present this letter to the immigration officer upon arrival in the UK. So as soon as we land there, we have to show them this letter along with her passport. The application for UK Visa has been successful. This means that when you arrive in the UK, you will have permission to be in the UK, known as leave to enter.
So there are also things that I need to do know once I arrive in UK. So yes, for sure Franco will know about this thing for me because he knows.
Yeah, it's just explaining basically what you need to do once you arrive there, the requirements, bring this letter, pick up your BRP, and there's things that also you can do like register with your GP, and you can start using, you know, other services there.
So guys, we're so happy today that finally after 4 months, nakuha na namin yung result and no more LDR, no?
No more LDR, guys!
So, yes! Oh my God! Thanks God for this, what's this?
This moment.
Good news?
Good news.
Grabe. I remember way back before, I'm like crying and crying like, oh, what's gonna happen with our relationship?
I think everything's just fallen into place recently. So, you know, sometimes when there are struggles, you know, there is light at the end of the tunnel when things do get better if you just persevere.
Yeah,
thank you guys also for following us on our journey and
so,
for watching.
Another journey na naibahagi namin sa inyo guys, and I hope na just supportahan niyo pa din kami kahit we will be in UK.
Yes, very soon, very very soon.
So yes, it's happy to share this good news with you guys, and of course you are all part na sa aming munting pamilya ni Franco.
We'll have many more stories to come in the future, and we look forward to sharing them with all you guys. So thank you for watching.
Maraming salamat sa panonood guys. All right guys, see you in our next vlog.
See you in the next vlog guys. Bye.